Hello. Welcome to PhonePaw channel. This video is about how to extract data from screen broken Android phone. It's a new feature of PhonePaw Android data recovery. Now, it can support most Samsung devices. First, launch PhonePaw Android data recovery, choose broken Android phone data extraction. Then, click Start and connect your phone. After select the information of your device. Follow the tips on the program, and the device will enter in download mode. Wait for a while, the program will scan out the data from your phone. Now, you can extract data on your phone. There are contacts, messages, call logs, photos, etc. Select the data you want to recover and click the Recover. Later, you can view the data on your computer. That's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to phonepaw.com.